Hi guys, Squirrel here. I've got a couple of short but interesting stories to show you on DayZ with fresh characters playing with my guys, my squad. Now, they've both got very bittersweet endings about them. I won't spoil anything. This is the first story. I spawn on Electro, just east of Electro. I run into the hospital, manage to grab some medical supplies, as you can see. And then I run over to try and find some basic loot, some food, some drink, maybe try and pick up a hatchet or a crowbar, and then I start getting shot.
I'm in the head and he fucking died. It makes a change for someone to go down once you shoot them.
I checked my fucking...
Oh, I'm shot.
At this point, I can't work out where the bullets are coming from. I was getting shot on the other side of that wall, so I ran round here thinking they won't have a line of sight on me, and then suddenly got shot, which implies they're high up. I was half expecting somebody to come around this corner, but I had to bandage, so I had to take the risk. Either way, I have no idea where they are. So my eyes are very much focused on somebody coming round that corner. Not that there's a great deal I can do about it. What I don't realise is my leg is broken, so as I stand up, drop straight down to the floor. Luckily, as you saw, I visited the hospital, so I have got morphine. I can sort that problem out. So just a bit of shock remaining. My blood count's down a lot, but I can't do anything about that until I meet with Fred, which point I'll give him a blood bag and he can use that on me. That's one of the downsides of this game, is you can't give yourself a blood bag. So if your blood's low, it's very difficult to get it back up to a serious amount. So I quickly scout the horizon. I'm looking at these rooftops over here and I just do not know where the shots came from. I'm kind of expecting to get shot again right now, but I don't. So, yeah, I'm confused about that. So, I head east out of Cherno. I'm moving towards Electro, where I know Fred's going to be coming from. He's got absolutely no gear whatsoever. So I figured I'd meet him on the beach, and I've just collected a hatchet so he can have that. Just got myself a Winchester, so I'm feeling a bit good. I've got some medical supplies. I've got a weapon now, and it's time to go meet Fred.
I can see the lighthouse on the horizon.
You must have run straight past me.
What, was this you?
Yeah. It must be.
Leaning.
Oh, hello.
I'm leaning.
Yeah. Oh, my lean. I can't lean. But yeah, it's me.
Why not?
Because I ain't got a weapon.
Right. Can you get a blood bag out of my bag and give it to me? Because I'm on 6k blood after some monk headshot me.
Why have you got a check vest pouch?
Yeah, I picked it up and then the other one despawned, so I'm wearing stupid ass fucking... Girl's bra of a fucking backpack.
It does look like a girl's bra.
It really does. It's like two little pouches.
There you go.
Two A-cup pouches.
Okay.
There's a barn over there. Do you want to go and check it out?
Yeah.
I'm in Belota.
Belota,
color, man.
I'm going to try to go see if there's any loot.
530 zombies on the server.
Kind of weird, huh? I don't get what alive slash total means. I've never understood that.
No. That's some more though.
See? Aggroed. Oh no. Yeah.
Where?
Over there. That...
Oh, I've got a hatchet. Do you want a hatchet?
Alright. Look, aggro, right to right behind you.
Oh, they've stopped. Are they pathing?
I don't know. Yeah.
Oh, you fucker.
You gonna drop that hatchet?
It's in my backpack now.
Cool. Cheers.
Okay, we need to get Freddy some loot, so we head over to this big barn over here, hoping to find maybe another weapon.
They must have.
Right, I've got a jerry can in here.
Gonna go in a long barn.
Oh, we got a weapon down here. What's this? A shotgun.
Yeah, okay.
I can't see any ammo. It's a Winchester with no ammo. Oh, but there's a Winchester here with lots of ammo.
Oh, okay. Found a water bottle and I've got loads of bandages now. Bandages coming out of my ears.
Yeah, in the big barn.
Okay.
Pity you can't dual wield because there's two Winchesters here. That'd be so
That would be badass.
Boom, boom, click, click. Imagine it.
Boom, motherfucker, motherfucker, boom.
So we head west, back through the tree lines north of Cherno. And we're now located literally just north of the Panel X and the hospital in Cherno. And Frope is on his way over from Bolota. He's about to head up towards us.
Did you guys get the guys in the forest?
No.
Okay, well, I'm running to the Panel X right now. I'm like behind the smallest one.
Okay, you got a couple of zombies around there.
I see a couple on me.
I can't see anybody on the buildings, but I don't have binoculars.
You're behind the three Panel X now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, just head straight north.
I can see zombie aggro down there, is that you?
He's the one in front, yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, just keep coming up this open field.
You should see me, Ferb, up here.
I was looking behind me. Yeah, I see you too. So they were to my left then?
Yeah.
Where I was heading. Oh, player to my left, player to my left. Directly to my left.
What, in the woods?
Yeah.
What, in the big woods?
Come on,
or
Fred.
In a little tree?
He's basically like, he's... I'm looking right at him, fuck. He's
shooting something. Duck and weave, duck and weave.
Right in front of me, like where I'm running into.
Oh, down there?
Yeah.
So is he to your left or in front of you?
He's straight ahead of me, like where I'm running right towards him. Ah, bastard. Got me. I know, I'm just unconscious. Get these zombies off me if you can.
Where is he, Fred?
Oh, he got me.
I can hear him shooting.
I don't know where, I think he's...
He's not up the hill, he's at the bottom of the hill. Like where the forest starts.
I got him,
going up the hill.
He's right on top of us, Rope. Squirrel. Nice! Oh, good shooting, man.
Come on, let's go.
What do you have, Buck?
He's got an M24.
Shotgun. Yeah. Sorry, guys, dead.
He's shooting.
There's no way!
Your second guy?
No, he just spun around, scoped in, and fucking quickscoped me or something. That is horseshit, man. Fucking. Paul shot him twice. He was shot.
I'm still chasing him. I'm assuming he's bleeding.
He's definitely bleeding. You shot him. He was sprinting. He fucking spun around and just fucking quickscoped me. Like, he literally just spun around. What the fuck? There's no possible way. What a fucking dick. Are you still chasing them?
Yeah. He's down.
You got him?
Yeah, he's dead.
What a dick.
He tried to pistol shoot me. Fucking git face got him.
How the fuck does he just spin around and fucking just insta kill me? Like, what the fuck?
I've got to get these zombies off me now, and then I'll go and loot him.
I'm curious.
Well, there was two of them, no?
No, there's only one, I think. He had a. I thought it was an Enfield, but it was a sniper rifle, so he could fire, you know, quite quickly. Session.
My buddy just got here, so. I'm gonna be AFK like 5 minutes or so.
Alright, mate. Fuck, man. Like, he literally just spun around, shot me, and carried him running.
Yeah, I saw him turn around. I can't believe he shot you.
In the head, no less. Like, I'd love to know what he's got.
I'll let you know when I manage to get down there.
Hoping for a Cherno spawn. Electro spawn, fucking awesome.
So, remember when I said it was a bittersweet ending? Frope's dead, Freddy's dead, and I managed to get the guy. So Fred spawned back in Electro, which is good because he can run over here in about 5-10 minutes. I need to get down there and start looting that guy. I know he must have an M24 or something like that. That's what it sounded like he shot. I'm crawling because I realised with all the shooting going on, it's probably attracted some attention. So I'm staying low, crawling down the hill, trying to make it back down to that body.
Where in Electro are you, Freddy?
I'm running west, like...
What the fuck?
What?
Right, I'm crawling along the ground and a guy just walks up behind me and shoots me.
Fantastic.
Like, I was shooting zombies, went up the hill, diagroed, then I was like, I literally went prone so I could crawl back to that spot to get that loot. How the fuck the guy suddenly appeared behind me, I do not know.
Well, that was interesting. I'm not entirely sure how that guy found me. Either he got lucky, or he's bloody good, and he saw me prone and just honed in on the noises. Either way, I ended up getting killed. I think luckily Fred got back to my body and managed to get some gear off my corpse, but then he later died as well. So, we freshly spawned. I ended up at Berezino, which is a town up northeast of Chernarus. Quite a good town for looting up, so I geared myself up there. I got a nice Czech backpack and a Lee Enfield, plenty of supplies. Fred spawned down the southeast coast, not far from Electro, so he ran up to Berezino to be with me. And we pick it up here where I start running back into Berezino, and he's in the hospital, so I'm just heading on back towards him.
Why is it with these zombies? You run past a few of them and just one of them, who isn't even the nearest one, will suddenly aggro you.
Mm. Oh, I've got antibiotics.
I'm just running full speed at you. I'm about 100 metres. Got some friends. Wow, aggro radius of doom. I hate the wire fences, you can't see them properly.
Fucking hell, fucking miles out of there. I could get to Starry quicker.
Well, you won't get to us quicker if you go to Starry.
Well, I presume that's where we're going before we go to the North Airfield, so maybe you guys should just head straight west and I should wait right to Starry.
I see you, Paul.
Yeah, I see you. Get these fuckers to path in there.
Have either of you got ARs?
No.
I've only got a Lee Enfield and an M1911.
Got a hatchet.
Are you gonna hatchet them or do you want me to shoot them?
I got it.
Okay.
Wow, the sprint speed after you've been alt-tabbed for a minute is fucking way fast.
Yeah, you feel like a fucking...
Yeah, it feels like you're cheating. It's like blistering fast.
Linford Christie is... yeah. Is that his name? Linford Christie.
You say Linford?
I was saying Linford, yeah. I was like, wait.
Pretty Linford Christie. What's he up to nowadays?
So, Fred and I go looting. We loot the nearby deer stands. Fred gets himself a nice AK. He's got a nice backpack. We're just going around getting some basic supplies. Going to go and check out these Panelec buildings down here. And then, pretty soon, the alarm bells start ringing.
Kill your pistols. Yeah?
Fred. What? There's a tent and flies in this room.
There's what? Oh. Where?
This Panelec here, there's a tent in the ground level and there's flies.
Yeah, the flies are around here. I've already held the Panelecs. The flies are coming from the outside, and the tent's got nothing in it.
Okay. you go. Oh, there you
general store. Oh yeah, loot's respawning there.
Do you want for some?
Yeah.
Binoculars, do you need them, Fred?
You can take them.
I've got some. I'll get some for Chris.
I've got some.
Whoa!
What was that?
I don't know, it's got shot by Enfield or something.
You're dead.
Bandaging.
What the fuck? Well, keep your eye out, Fred.
I have no idea where that was from, dude.
No, me neither.
Are you inside?
Yeah, I was inside the...
I'm at the back of the shop with Fred, and I didn't see... I had my pistol out, and I heard a... Like you say, an Enfield or something?
It's definitely an Enfield.
Guy's got to be out there somewhere. Where are you now?
In the back of the shop, in the corner, crying.
Oh fuck, and be shot. Yeah, I just got shot. Coming through.
Are you alive?
I'm bleeding. Is that
yes,
you, Fred?
Yes, yes,
I'm on 5,000 blood and I'm bleeding out. Let's get back around the back of this thing here. Well, you keep watch while I bandage.
You're in the back, yeah?
Oh, I'm near players.
I've lost you, bro.
I'm literally at the back of the shop. There's a lot of blocks and stuff. That fucker's gonna come for us.
I know.
Have you got blood
bags?
Yeah,
I've got blood bags.
I'm on 4,000. Do you need one?
Yeah, I'm on 3,400. Can survive for a bit.
Okay, you come over here and face outwards and I'll blood bag you. Doing it now.
Yeah, I'm head bursting around.
I think he was where the shop is, you know, the front door to the right. He was then panel X there. He's in that lot somewhere. Okay, can you blood bag me?
Yeah, do you want to take the front position?
I've got Lee Enfield. Yeah.
Yeah.
You go in there. Cool. Right, we can actually go prone and roll under here. Definitely a zombie out there somewhere. Yeah, if you go prone and stay prone.
Alright.
This is a zombie. Hang on.
Rolling.
This is... Don't roll.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
We're going to have to shoot the fucker, aren't we?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Either that or we just leg it.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot him.
Okay. Okay, get some cover because that's going to attract attention.
He might. I think he might have been up in the panel action, huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty certain he is. It's important we don't lose track of where we are.
Yeah, he's up there.
I see him. Top floor.
I'm out of bullets on my thing.
Yeah, top floor of the panel.
Flanking now. He's out, he ran at the back.
Okay. Have you got eyes on?
Yep.
Fuck, I wish I could run faster. I can't see what he's shooting at.
Fucking cunt, man. He's laying down against the wall. Left.
I see him. Yeah. I'm shot. I'm down.
Oh, I got knocked
I'm
out
dead.
By a zombie.
I'm down, Fred.
Up,
I'm bleeding
man.
Out.
I'm shooting the living fuck out of that guy.
I put a shot in his upper fucking chest.
I'm probably dead. I think he might be knocked out, but I'm fucking down to 3,500.
Yeah.
I want to come back. I think I'm going to survive.
Well, I'm bleeding out.
Come on, go. Ah, oh, he's...
I reckon he's in the same situation.
Come on, game! I can't even move. I'm dead. Why couldn't I move, game? I couldn't even fucking...
He's crawling, I can see him. I'm on 3k blood and he's crawling away.
I was getting... Mate, you would not believe the amount of fucking revolver shots I put into him. So pissed right now. Such fucking bullshit.
Got a zombie hitting me up now.
Doesn't matter how fucking on target I am, the bullets just seem to fucking make a silhouette of them.
Got him, he's dead.
Good lad.
Fucking beast.
Lipson.
However, I'm gonna die.
Can't bandage in time. Get inside one of the panels.
Bandaging now, I'm on 800 blood and I'm bandaging.
I'll try and get over, well...
I'm on my last bandage.
There's loads of bandages on my body.
Right, I'm 600 blood, but I'm alive, and I'm stable.
Oh, I'm so fucking pissed, man. I would have been fine, but when I spawned, the game wouldn't let me move.
Oh, I've passed out. Fucking hell.
What do you mean when you spawned?
Well, not when I spawned. When I came back from being knocked out.
You were just kind of lying there and you couldn't move or turn.
Yeah.
Oh, no. There's a bloody zombie feeding on me. I'm dead. I was killed by a zombie. I was on 500 blood. I passed out before I got to the Panelec. And a zombie came over and ate me.
Oh, the pain. The pain. The thrill of that hunt. It was so cool chasing that guy. It's such a shame Fred died. What's really annoying is... Fred put a load of pistols into that guy, then I shot him in the upper chest. He shot me once, and I was on, 12,000 blood, I think? Took me straight down to 4k and knocked me out. Why didn't that happen to him when I shot him? I'm pretty certain I shot him first. He should have then passed out and wouldn't have been able to shoot me, would have finished him off. Really, really harsh. I enjoyed the firefights, but it's just a shame that Fred died. What was really annoying is, I did get the guy, which was deeply satisfying. I avenged Fred's death. But what was really annoying is the fact that the zombie didn't go for that guy's corpse. He ran over to me and started to feed on me when I'm on 500 blood. You know, when your blood's that low, you pass out quite frequently. But if I could have made it over to the Panelec, I could have probably eaten some food, got myself up to maybe 1,000 or something, gone over to the grocery store, maybe got some more food. I could have survived, get the bandages off Fred's body, and Fred could have run back and we'd have kind of carried on. But that zombie, just that one zombie, messed up the whole thing. Anyway, that's the end of those two stories. I hope you enjoyed that. Please give me a thumbs up, a like button if you did. It really helps me out. Take care, guys. See you soon.